Yo, what's good, YouTube? Welcome back to Schuyler Reacts. Or if it's first time, welcome to Schuyler Reacts. I ain't gonna lie, right? So there's this freak of nature, this rugby player, right? I heard he's like a rhino on the field. He goes by Josua Tuisova. Anyways, yeah, some big hits, collision. You know what I'm saying? Some highlights on some real action, right? So I hope y'all enjoy. As always, like, comment, subscribe, join the fam, and yeah, let's get it.
Look at the side.
Wait, my headphones even on? Oh. My headphones ain't even on. What the hell? Oh, let's get it.
Man, he's built like a cartoon character. It's ridiculous. I think Ben Ryan was telling me something. He's about 108 kg.
Bro, look at his angle. That's one thing. That's one thing I wish I had was like big, strong legs, bro. Because that shit does look scary. I ain't gonna lie. Having like some strong, big legs is like impressive. That's intimidating. All right. That's how I know you take gym seriously, is when you have some big muscular legs. Yeah. Because working out legs is like the worst thing, especially trying to walk afterwards. Oh, yeah.
Built like a cartoon character. It's ridiculous. I think Ben Ryan was telling me something. He's about 108 kg and 8% body fat, which is crazy to see when you see how fast he is and how agile.
Wait,
he is.
What?
8% body fat, which is crazy. I think Ben Ryan was telling me something. He's about 108 kg and 8% body fat.
108 kg with 8% body fat. Holy.
It's crazy to see when you see how fast he is and how agile he is.
Push off. Damn. Like, he literally pushed a grown man one hand.
Just pops it one off to the tank. Tuisova! Josua Tuisova!
Oh my god, bro. The fact that he still scored is insane. I love the fact, like, the second guy, was it second or first guy? He just lay there. He was like, I'm gonna stay on my back, bro. That is so embarrassing. Like, the second guy, he just like, you know what? I'm gonna lay here, bro, because I know I'm gonna highlight and this is not good. Oh my god. But he make it look so easy. Oh. And the thing is, if you watch his like physique and his body, bro, his legs is, I'm telling you, if you got strong legs, bro, you are strong human, because your legs are the strongest part of your body. And when your legs look like twice the size of your arms, bro, you're a different type of beast. Like, no matter who it is, bro, he's literally pushing you down with one hand. He's not even trying hard. Like, look at this. Like, what? Some defense action. That's his neck. It's like Josh hit like an off button. As soon as the guy touched him, he just like he like just shut down immediately. Okay, Joshua on offense is one thing. Him on defense and him coming towards me, not a chance. I'm throwing a ball away. Nope. If I see Josh, nope. Bro, this is second time he slammed someone on their head, bro. The first one was on their neck, and this time it was like the back of their head. Bro, this is not MMA, bro. This is not UFC. What the hell? And it's all about balance too, because he got that as well.
Over the top to Tuisova. Joshua Tuisova thinks about the offload. Goes the big boss. And look at Tuisova. Will run away. Olympic gold medalist. Gunning for gold here in London.
Oh, really? Oh, that was a... Oh, I didn't even realize that was the Olympics too. He made it look so easy.
Midfield and spot tackle coming in from Tuisova and the throwdown.
Bro, like he just bear hugs you and you're just trapped. Like there's no way out of that hole. Once he got you, it's just like GG's. Damn. Get off me. But he's so fast too. Ooh, nice pass. All right, so he's not selfish as well. He also passes the ball. Oh my God. Bro, I have yet to see a defender literally give him like any sort of problems or like he struggled. It's literally quick bump, get out my way, get out my way, get out my way. Like easily just knocking down like dominoes or something. Like he's treating grown men like kids, like just pushing them out the way. Such a solid dude. Oh my God, bro. And out of there. Ooh. You know what? I'd love to see him play like American football. Like in NFL or something. I want to see like how he would be compared to like NFL competition. Compared to like rugby, because I know rugby is different. Like NFL has like all of the padding on the helmet and all that extra weight, and you know it kind of like reduces mobility. But I would love to see him like play like a game or two or like actual like American football to see how well he do come. Because obviously this rugby thing with these guys is like no competition whatsoever. This is like way too easy for him.
Try from Joshua Tuisova.
Oh, so it's Tuisova. Tuisova. Okay. Bro, that defender hit a brick wall. Oh, I know that gotta hurt in the morning. Bro, rugby is so scrappy. Holy. Oh. Number five is a big dude. God damn. You see his big foot? Like, number five is a... Oh, my God. Like, what the hell? takes the entire team just to stop him. And he still ends up passing the ball to someone that's open. Damn, look at the grass. You know that's a hard hit. With no padding too. Oh, that was all knee.
He's up to the 22-meter line. Going in there for the turnover and winning it for Fiji is Tuisova.
Get it. Bro, even like grabbing him, he still breaks away. Only imagine the amount of bruises and cuts and injuries, like, you know, after like every game, just due to the fact that like, there's literally no padding whatsoever, and they're like actually like tackling each other and whatnot. Literally did a scorpion. If you ever seen like ridiculousness with a scorpion, like when you fall forward and like your leg comes up like a scorpion, he literally did a scorpion. Hey, look at this with the leg. This man is all power and speed. He's like, get away, get away. It takes two grown men just to take down one. I could tell you from this, just watching this, I can say that Joshua, like, his balance training is top tier. Cause I can, bro, I'm seeing the defenders push him and whatnot. He will absorb the push, but it's not like he's stumbling or he like tripped up or whatnot. Like, he absorb it and then he just continue, or he'll push back and then that defender is all like all over the place. Like, his balance training is top tier. Cause that's not all muscle. Like, you have to like know how to control your body and know how to balance it properly. Way too easy. He was just like, get your weight up. But anyway, that's it for this reaction. Let me know in the comments what y'all think. Or who was y'all favorite like rugby player? If y'all enjoy rugby and watch it all the time, if y'all like a real like diehard rugby fan, let me know in the comments which player is y'all favorite so I can react to it. And yeah, hope y'all enjoy this one. As always, like, comment, subscribe, join the fam, and I'll see y'all for the next one.